everyone, welcome back to my channel. So you guys, I know it's been a long time since I've done a video, and I do apologize for that. I have just been, my normal excuses, working a lot and just going to Chicago every other weekend. So I've just been doing that, and I've just kind of been trying to travel more and trying to save money. Well, kinda. But yeah, so I decided to come on here to do this late video because I have bought these products right here for about like a month or two now, and I've been using it and I'm absolutely loving it, you guys. And it's from the brand Cle de Peau, the number one luxury brand in Japan. You guys, this brand is so awesome, and I cannot believe that I waited this long to try this, you know, brand right here, and I just love it. So where I buy my Cle de Peau from is usually I go to Chicago and get it in person, because you guys remember the Korean skincare store that I go to, they are an authorized dealer of Cle de Peau cosmetics. And if you guys don't remember where it's at, it's in the H-Mart in Niles, Illinois, and the place is called Niles Cosmetics. So it's basically a cosmetic store. Well, they have like a lot of cosmetic store inside H-Mart, but the one that I go to has like, you know, the Cle de Peau counter and the Shiseido counter and the SK-II counter in it. It also carries brand like History of Who, Ahoy, and Zoom 37. So the owner, her name is Jenny. Hi Jenny. She is absolutely amazing, you guys. She has like the best customer service ever. She explains to you, you know, each product in detail, and then how, like, you know, she demonstrated. It's absolutely amazing. I highly recommend going to that store to buy, you know, any of your skincare needs, especially if it's Korean skincare or Cle de Peau, Shiseido, SK-II, you name it. She will definitely hook you up. And I just want to share with you, you know, what I bought from that store and I'm absolutely loving. So let's start with the skincare first, you guys. And obviously, you guys see right here, I have already used up almost half of it already, and this is called the Essential Correcting Refiner. I love this for oily skin, you guys. It smells absolutely amazing, but also it controls my oils, it controls my acne, and also any rough spots that I have, I take a cotton pad and then I just, you know, just go over that area a little bit more rough, and you guys, my skin is smooth out completely. This is like a miracle worker right here. I cannot believe that it took me this long to know about this product right here. This is an absolutely amazing product, and you guys really, really need to get it. It's great for oily to normal combination skin. The next item I got is a lotion or an emulsion, and it's this product right here. And you guys, this is a lot of products right here. It comes, you know, in 4.2 ounce. Usually moisturizer or lotion comes in 1.7. This comes in 4.2 ounce. This is a great deal for your money right here. And it's very lightweight. It's a nighttime lotion, and it just works while you sleep. It just really enhances the skin. It makes it more smooth, more plump, gives back the radiance, and also repairs the skin. It is an absolutely amazing lightweight lotion, you guys. And especially in the summer, it's hot, and I don't want to put so much on my face. I use this at nighttime, and it does not break me out, and I wake up with beautiful skin. I absolutely love this, and this is called the Intensive Fortifying Emulsion right here. The next item I am really loving is the Radiant Multi Repair Oil right here. And you guys, I have been using oil a lot, and you know, when you think about it, if you have oily skin, why do you use oil? I had that mentality. But if you use oil on your skin will know that it naturally doesn't need to produce as much oil. So therefore, your skin will not get as oily. And you guys, my skin is not that oily anymore. And it's just so amazing. And so this product right here, I use it as a serum, pretty much. It just really enhances my skin. It like gives, you know, that radiance to the skin. It gives me like glass skin, you guys. Like, I don't know if you guys know what glass skin is. It's basically like translucent skin that is lit from within. You guys, this is such an amazing oil. I use it all over my face, my neck, my décolletage, and my shoulders. As well, as you can see, I'm working out a little bit, so I am showing off the shoulders a little bit more. So of course, I have to enhance it with a little bit of oil to show off the muscles a little bit more. So this is such a great item, you guys. I absolutely love it. And then, next, you guys, let's move on to the makeup. And you guys, the makeup is fantastic. The foundation that I have right here is the Radiant Cream Foundation. And my color is in 030. You guys, and this is what the foundation looks like. It is a pretty small foundation. Usually foundation is 1 ounce. This is 0.87 ounce. You know, I mean, like, you do get, like, 0.10, 0.12, 0.13 ounce less. So it is not really that bad if you think about it, but it's a very compact, you know, packaging right here. It is very pricey, but however, you guys, this is worth it, you guys. And let me tell you why it is worth it, okay? When I go to Chicago, I go to these circuit parties, okay? And these circuit parties, you know, it's basically like a club before gay people. So, basically, you know, you are cramped together and it's very humid and like everyone's kind of like, you know, dancing, but it's like really close, you know, encounter. And this right here, usually when I go to circuit parties, I am there for at least 6 hours. And you guys, I take a lot of selfies in circuit parties and my face is always flawless. And my friends are like, why isn't your face melting off? Yeah, all my makeup is melting off, but why is yours still so flawless? So you guys, this, I swear by it. Amazing foundation. I don't even have to use a primer to get it to last more than 6 hours without budging, you guys. I highly recommend this foundation. It is over $100 for a reason. So I highly recommend you getting this foundation right here. And also, you guys, the concealer, you guys. There is a lot of hype about the Cle de Peau concealer, and they are correct. This concealer is so smooth. It melts right into your skin, but it covers everything. It just basically, like, you know, pretty much like makes your skin even better. And it looks like you don't even have any concealer on, you guys. It is really nice. It is compact right here. It is really in this nice sleek packaging. Like, it's such an amazing concealer. I don't use concealer because I feel like it cakes up on me, and that's why I've never used concealer. But ever since I used this concealer right here, I have been loving it, and I have been using it like all the time, you guys. So this concealer is absolutely amazing. It is well worth the money right here. And then next, I also got a powder as well, and the powder comes in this nice, beautiful sapphire type of case right here, which you do have to buy separately. I know that the Shiseido brand and the Cle de Peau brand, you kind of have to buy, like, you know, the case separately. But after that, if you do like the product, you can just buy the replacement for lesser money. So, you know, you do save the environment, and also you save a little bit more money. So this is the case right here, and also here is the powder that I have. And I think the powder is also 030. I kind of got it to match my foundation. And the puff right here, I do have to buy separately as well, but the puff is really high quality, you guys. I absolutely love it. The powder has a very faint scent to it, but it's not bad. But you guys, this powder is absolutely amazing. It just makes my face, you know, very matte, but at the same time, a little bit of radiance, you know, seep through it. So it definitely sets my makeup very well. Not cakey at all, you guys. This powder right here is not cakey, like, at all. I absolutely love it. Okay, so you guys, so in the back, it doesn't say what the name of the powder is, but it's, I have the box right here. The powder is called Radiant Powder Foundation. So you can actually use this, you know, by itself too as well, which I haven't done that yet. I've just been using it to just set my foundation, and it works absolutely amazing, you guys. The next two face items I got is the infamous highlighter right here. You guys, look at this case right here. It's absolutely beautiful. So this is the Luminizing Face Enhancer, and I got it in the number 15. And it is a really nice, beautiful coral color right here. and it has like, you know, a little bit of white, peach, coral, and a little bit of pink as well. And it comes with this brush right here, you guys. Now when I travel, I don't really bring my brushes, and I'm kind of glad that they do come with these brushes, because you know, I can make myself flawless with these little brushes, you guys. I don't need to have big ol' makeup brushes to do that. My face is already flawless. This just enhances it, you guys. So, oh my goodness, I have it on me right now. Look at that shine right there. Look at that radiance, you guys. It is so beautiful. I absolutely love this highlighter. I have been using it. It is so natural, you guys. It just looks like your face is lit from within. Like, I don't see any cakiness or chalkiness on it. It is absolutely amazing. You guys really have to try it. It is definitely worth the money. And I also got a blush as well from Cle de Peau. And here is the blush right here. It comes in two colors. This is more of like, you know, the pinkish, peachy blush, which is what I like, and I do have it on me as well. I feel like, you know, pinky, peachy blush really, you know, enhances my facial features. And it also comes with the brush right here as well. So yeah, it is really nice, you guys. And also, you do have to buy the case by itself, and so that kind of sucks, but oh well. So you guys, if you were wondering, the blush is the powder blush duo, and my color is number 104 maple leaf, I believe, because the box does not say, so I have to look it up online to kind of, you know, compare the pictures, but I think it's called maple leaf, you guys. So absolutely amazing color, I absolutely love it. So let's move on to the lipsticks, you guys. So I bought two lipsticks, and these lipsticks are absolutely awesome. They're very creamy, they don't dry out my lips at all, and the bullet is very precise, so you get a precise application every single time. So the two colors I got are Hummingbird and Crystal Star. I actually have Hummingbird on my lips right now, and you guys, the bullet right here is actually very sharp and precise right here. So this is Hummingbird, absolutely amazing color. And also we have Crystal Star right here, which is a more of like a pink mauve-y color right here. Really, really nice color, you guys. I plan on getting more, but yeah, so these are the lipstick right here. Very, very well worth the price. I just kind of wish that the case was a little bit more heavier to kind of give that more luxurious feelings, but hey, it's what the products that counts, right? Yeah, so you guys, so basically this is what I got at Cle de Peau, but you guys, Jenny is always so generous to me. She gave me like all of these samples right here to try from Cle de Peau, because she knows that I really do like the brand, and I want to branch out, you know, to try, you know, more things from Cle de Peau. And so yeah, I got like these, you know, sample packets right here. And also, you guys, she filled up this whole makeup bag right here with travel sizes of Cle de Peau skincare right here, and also cosmetics in here. Actually, I do have one more item that I bought from Cle de Peau, and it's the Cle de Peau cotton right here, you guys. I am using another one, but this one is a backup right here. You guys, these cotton are amazing. They are very big, and I have like a travel size one that she also gave me right here. The cottons are pretty much half of this size right here, and they are very thick, they are very smooth, they don't rip at all, and they, you know, just, you know, distributes products on your skin very evenly. And it's so amazing. You guys, I have used Shiseido cottons before, and I absolutely love them, but you guys, the Shiseido cotton does not match up to Cle de Peau cottons, you guys. I'm going to be using Cle de Peau cottons from now on after I'm done with my Shiseido cottons. So yeah, you guys, so that is it. That concludes my Cle de Peau purchase right here. I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys go out and try some Cle de Peau cosmetics. It is a very nice, beautiful, luxurious brand. Number one luxury brand from Japan, or in Japan. So you guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and if you guys happen to be in Niles, Illinois, definitely check out H-Mart and the cosmetic store with the Cle de Peau counter inside. And if you see Jenny, tell her I said hi, and she will definitely treat you like a VIP customer. All right, you guys? So once again, thank you so much, and until next time, bye!